golf
on. It's 9:12 now on your Wednesday morning. We are getting ready for the holidays. You know what that means. It's time to party. Now, for us ladies, that kind of poses a challenge because we're like, what do we wear? We're going to see the same people. We need different outfits. There are different types of parties.
How do we accessorize?
Right, that's right.
Cold out.
How do we afford it all?
Exactly right. Exactly right.
Laura Graham is here. She's a celebrity stylist in from L.A., but she's a Texas girl, and it's good to have you here.
Texas girl at heart. Thank you so much for having me. I appreciate it.
All right, so what is the first step in trying to figure out what we need for our holiday parties?
Well, there's three major looks that usually take place around the holidays. The first one is you're going to be either entertaining at home, so you want something casually cute. Mm-hmm. The second one is an office party. So how do you go from daytime office to the nighttime office party?
Yeah.
And then the third one is turning up the heat and just evening glamour.
Oh, perfect.
Yes.
All right, so
we've got three different looks to show you.
Let's start with our first model here. Gorgeous.
Yes.
I love this look.
This has a lot of essential winter items going mm-hmm. on right now. And this is Courtney, and every single thing from head to toe is all Michael by Michael Kors. The mm-hmm. bag, the jewelry, the shoes, everything. These are brown little leather pants.
Yes.
And what I love about each one of these elements is that you can break them up and wear them, and you can either dress them down or dress them up. Mm-hmm. So you could put on these little leather pants right here with a t-shirt and a jean jacket if you wanted to. If you're going to a party, you throw on a little gold t-shirt, mm-hmm. a fur vest, you've got an exotic bag. So mixing the textures is really going to help you have more of that richer look.
Yeah, it's okay to do that because sometimes, you know, a few years ago it was too much to mix the textures or mix the patterns. And you say, go ahead and do it.
And one of the most common things that I think women can do to instantly update their wardrobe is that not play it safe. So if you're just wearing plain black shoes, plain black bag, you know, the whole outfit kind of goes wah, wah, wah. So you want to really
take risks.
Yes, exactly. Go bold.
Okay, and I like a little bit of sheen on that too.
Isn't that great?
It is fun.
It's fun.
Festive.
Not over the top, but still fun and festive. And you can, again, just break these pieces up and mix them with jeans and the vest and a t-shirt, you know, for another, eating out on the town.
Sure. Good investment pieces. Okay,
thanks,
good.
Court.
So what is our next model here?
So this is great. So Gigi is wearing, I love this detail for a pant for work. She's got the gold grommet, not only down the side of the pant leg, but also on her shoes.
Oh, I see.
Isn't that great? It's so fun. So just these small little details, just really, again, more festive, dressing things up, having a little more fun.
Mm-hmm.
And then this little capelet is great, too, because it's so easy if you wanted to put a turtleneck, if it's really cold, mm-hmm. with jeans and boots, you can wear it to the office. And then, bam, she's got on a cute little red silk top here,
mm-hmm.
with the bag. And it's, again, just about a little more bold colors.
Yes.
And not playing it too safe, but enjoying the holidays. This is the time where you can actually flex your creative muscle a little bit.
I like the cape. That's a great idea because there are a lot of holiday festive tops that are that sleeveless or that one shoulder or a strapless.
Puffy sleeves or some where you feel like you can't put the sleeve in the jacket. Yeah, this is a great way to,
beautiful. Good for the office and then also afterwards.
Exactly.
All right.
So last up, we've got Allison here, and she is our evening sassy. And I really like to find things that are unique and different. You'll see a sea of black cocktail dresses.
Right.
So why not try a jumpsuit here?
All right.
And these are really flattering on any body type. The pegged leg at the bottom, we can really showcase these little sequins mm-hmm. cage booty. So again, we're thinking about places just to add, if you're going out and you're not getting mm-hmm. at least 10 compliments, and you should be able to keep a little scorecard in your clutch where you're getting all these compliments, then you know that you need to turn up the heat a little more.
She has a little bling there on the shoulder as well.
Little bling on the shoulder.
And then fur on the purse, I saw.
A little fur on the purse. So you can kind of pick your places where you want to have a focal point, which and again the jewelry too, all Michael Kors jewelry from head to toe, so it just everything coordinates. Depending on the tone of the occasion you're going to, you can take some pieces off if it's less dressy. If it's a more dressy occasion, you can add some more pieces and really have fun.
This is really fun because I mean, the jumpsuit, I would never think to buy a jumpsuit.
And they're universally flattering.
You said that they're flattering.
They are.
Okay, I'm going to try it.
And how comfortable is this?
It's amazingly comfortable.
Yeah,
it's like you're wearing your pajamas. So you can just really have a good time at the party, which is also, you know, you want to look good, but you want to feel good and be comfortable at the same time.
No, absolutely. Where can we find out more information?
Right, so you can go to my website, which is lauriegrahamstyle.com. And we'll have all the information. Again, there's a Michael Kors store here right in Austin where you can find all of these things available in the store right now.
Do you say go ahead and go for the investment pieces? Because Michael Kors is, some of the pieces are affordable. Some of them are investment. You say go ahead and take them?
Right. What I'm wearing is Michael Kors collection. That's the price point up. This Michael by Michael Kors is actually much more affordable. You can get things in the $100 range. The jewelry is very affordable. The watches, they look more expensive, but they're actually budget friendly.
See, I like this, Lori. Thanks so much. It's great to have all of y'all here this morning. Dave.